What are we going to talk about?
Well, I really don't know how to begin.
Is this going to be a serious talk?
Real serious. Let's sit here. Charlie, do you remember when you were a little girl and we moved here to Dallas?
Yeah.
We didn't talk about it very much. But one day you asked me about your father.
I remember.
Do you remember what I said?
Yeah. You said that you were married to him, and you were pregnant with me when he walked out on you. And you got a divorce and never saw him again.
That's right.
Well, why are we talking about that now?
Because I lied to you then. It was the other way around. I walked out on him.
Why?
Because I knew I never should have married him. And I didn't think he'd be a good father to you. So after you were born, I divorced him and we moved back here.
But I don't understand why you're telling me this.
Because your father is here in Dallas. I saw him yesterday. He was the man that said hello to you when you were getting on the school bus.
What's his name?
Marqueta. Ronaldo Marqueta.
So if he's my father, why has he waited so long to come back?
I really don't know.
Funny to have a father and not even know who he is.
I know, honey. And I suppose I should have told you the truth before. But I honestly didn't think we'd ever see him again. Listen, Charlie. He might want to see you. And I wanted you to know who he was.
Do I have to see him?
Only if you want to.
I don't have to go with him, do I? I mean, I still live with you.
Of course you do. Can't take you away from me.
Okay. Then can we go home now? I promised Martha I'd call her.
Martha?
From school. She was gonna come over later.
Oh. Okay. Let's go home and give her a call.
This is Donna Krebs. Sure. First thing in the morning. Yeah. No. Thank you. Goodbye.
That's a real good pie.
Thank you.
Who was that?
That was Charlie Collins, the foreman of Krebs Number One. He wants me to come down there in the morning.
Say what it's about.
No. Will you fly?